Si Vicky Montero, Gentry, installed Android head unit with 360 camera and voice command, TS10, 4GB RAM, 64GB ROM, Optimus brand po tayo. Ito po yung ating front camera. Side camera. Rear camera. And another side camera. GB RAM, 64GB ROM, TS10, Optimus brand, Android head unit with 360 camera and voice command. So ito po yung ating unit. Meron po siyang steering wheel. Yan, try po natin, I'm working. So yung steering wheel natin, yung mode po, naka-dedicate kay 360. Once na pinindot nyo, lalabas po si 360. Yan. Tapos exit ka lang. Okay. Then, ito po yung mga application natin. Meron siyang AI voice command, Google Assistant, Google Maps, Netflix, YouTube, at Spotify. Meron din po tayong Waze. So, try po natin si AI voice command. Kagagamitin mo, press mo lang, on mo, yon. Tapos, ito po yung mga command niya. So, sample. Open the radio. Next truck. Volume up. Open YouTube. Turn on navigation. So yan po yung ibang voice command. Pag hindi mo mo naman gagamitin, pwede mo siyang i-off. Ayan. Try naman natin si Google Assistant. Press mo. Want to go SM San Lazaro. So, siya po yung kukuha ng route through Google Maps kasi Google Assistant po siya. Yan, bibigyan kanya ng route. Then, pwede mo rin gamitin po sa ibang application tulad ni Spotify, YouTube. Try po natin. Play Gigi Dilana on YouTube. So, siya po yung kukuha ng singer through YouTube. Okay? So, try naman po natin si 360 camera. Yung 360 camera po natin, meron siyang tinatawag na auto trigger. Yung auto trigger po natin ay 20 kph pababa. Gagana po. Signal light ka. Left signal. Okay. Right signal. Hazard. Then priority, reverse. So yan po. Working po yung ating 360. Calibrated po siya. Okay. 4GB RAM, 64GB ROM, Android head unit with 360 camera, TS10 Optimus brand.